我第三十条啦，三十条咧考你啲 common sense 嘅。咁个 principle 咧就想去收集800个学生嘅问卷，关于个 timetable 啦。咁个questionnaire 咧就 designed and posted on the school web page 啊。咁佢话啦，所有 internet user 咧可以 access 到个份问卷嘅。咁话啦，个题目咧就得一条嘅啫，就问你喂边个系你最中意嘅 subject 啊？咁一萬個問卷咧就收集咗啦。哦，咁問你點解會咁嘅咧？邊樣嘢啱咧？個 some question 咧 may not be completed by the student in this school， 咁絕對係可以啦，因為其他人都 access 到噶嘛，咁所以 C 唔啱啦。The sampling method of this survey is simple random sampling， 咁佢唔係 random， 佢冇抽過任何嘢噶。咁佢冇抽任何嘢，佢租憑你所有你做就做啦咁樣嚇，咁所以咧佢唔係 sampling 嘅題目嚟嘅，咁所以 E 唔啱啦。如果 E 唔啱咧，就真係D 交叉啦 ，A 交叉啦，就得翻 boy 嘅啫。咁第三咧就九唔搭八啦，係咪個題目同佢要做嘅 survey 都唔同嘅？佢想諗 timetable， 跟住佢就問你邊個 subject 你最中意，咁完全都唔關事啦。咁所以個答案係 boy。